Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today it's an in-steam day at the museum and it's also a heritage day, which means it's free entry. So let's see, hopefully it's busy, and let's go and see the behind the scenes of the steamer. So this is a bit of behind the scenes previous to steaming up the Worth-McKenzie triple expansion engine. So basically what you'll see me doing is I am hand cranking, turning it over with a handle up here, and this is turning it around the flywheel, and it engages in these teeth here and turns it around. So I'm raising each of these pump pistons up individually and oiling around the outside and oiling along the ways or the slides along here, also filling up the oilers which are on the sides of the connecting rods. So I will do each one of these individually, and this basically helps us keep it in its best condition possible and make it last a lot longer than what not oiling it would be. So you'll see that part of the video now. How this thing works is rotation of this handle turns these gears here, and then turns this pinion, which engages on the flywheel and turns it around. Ha ha ha!
turned down all of the greases, so there's grease cups on the, these are the valve, like the push rods for the valves. So they work on an eccentric on the crankshaft. And the next thing to do now is we will undo this valve here, very minimally, and that will let steam into the valve chest to preheat them. We'll also be letting steam into the preheat jackets on these sides of the, there's only two on this, there's one on the intermediate pressure cylinder and there's one on the high pressure cylinder. Now there's also a valve here, this lets steam all the way through into the reheater jacket, which you can see over here, which reheats the steam going back into the low pressure cylinder. So we turn this open a little crack, just to let a bit of steam through. So now the steam is going all the way through into these jackets and into the reheater there. So the steam is coming in through this valve and then going straight in through the sampling valves. This is preheating the valve chests before we steam up properly. And originally, when they had high pressure, they would have been using sampling valves to actually turn the engine over to get it to start. So, another way, direction that the steam goes is into these heating jackets here, and the drain valve for this is this tap here. And this basically is forcing out any water that's condensation that's formed into in the jacket there, and it's going out and down into a drain. And this jacket is basically preheating the cylinder before the steam, so this prevents any shock loading of heat, but also means that it'll start up a lot quicker than what it usually would.
Thank you. turn on the water valve, which you just undo, and this now will add vacuum to it, so you should hear the difference. Let's see if you can hear it. There we go. I don't know if you can hear that, but it sounds dramatically quieter. Runs a lot smoother as well.